There we go. Fucking weird. All right, so it doesn't like super full screen mode for whatever reason, so we're going to keep it on windowed. Frame rate's probably still going to chug for whatever garbage-ass bullshit reason, but we're just going to deal with it. And we're also going to start over again, because all right, here we go. Let's give it a try. Let's give it a try. Hey, Tormod, how you doing? And hello, Jihad Jones, Arch Muffin, Game Over, and everybody else. Oh, man. Let's have a drink to just celebrate the 5 minutes of wasted time. And now it's back to choking on itself, so whatever. We're gonna make the best of a bad sitch here. Bump, 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 jump! Oh, it actually didn't eat my input, which is pretty amazing, come to think of it. So can I... Oh, no. There we go. Alright, that's cool. So I have played this game before, but I do not remember pretty much anything about it. The chances are pretty good that I'm gonna be stumbling and stuttering all over the place here. What the hell? That was weird. Kind of ate my other input. Oh, what the fuck is going on? What the shit is going on with that? Oh, there's a little rotatey thing. That's right. I fucking... God, this game fucks with me so bad. Like, already, I'm just... Oh, man. It's not great. It's not great, and I got a little gun. That's right. I remember you can take out shit and then put shit down. And then that's how you do it. Okay. All right. What's the beverage tonight? I'm drinking whiskey tonight. Whiskey is a pretty good, like, standby, I've discovered. It's really quick. It's really delicious. How the fuck do I do this? Oh, okay. I think I see. Actually, I don't see it all. Come to think of it. Oh my god. I just don't understand. I don't know if it just doesn't like NVIDIA or what's the deal here, but whatevsies. We just gonna deal. We gonna deal. It's a filler night anyways. I don't really care too much. It'll be amusing in and of itself, I guess. I am very confused already, to be honest with ye. Oh, no wait. Duh. Adur. Adur. Okay. Aww. Boom. Bum, 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 bum. Oh wait, I can jump on that. Yeah, there we go. Alright, okay, so I remember just a very, very little tiny bit. Click here. That seems like a bad idea. Why is that dude pointing at that guy's lack of pants? It's harder to progress if you're leaving things behind. Yeah, I'm sure it is, you little shit. I'm sure it fucking is. So let's do this the kinda sort of intelligent way. I can take more than one. Yeah. Alright. Ba-bam, ba-bam, ba-bam. That's right. Okay, I remember this kind of. Whoopsie. I can't crush myself, right? Oh, well, I kind of can, but then it just pushes me through. Ba-bam. Oops, that was one too high. Can't ever get too high, am I right? Am I right? Oh boy. Okay. We're good there. This little thing there. Oh, fancy. Oh yeah, and then I put one here, and then one there, and then this one's open. Yeah. Okay. So there we go. So then we do that, and then we do this, right? And then we do that, and then we do this, and then we do this, and then we do this. All right. Perfect. Perfect. First try. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we made it. We did it. We opened the door. Some outcomes are more favorable than others. True enough. Oh, that's right. And then this shit gets rid of all my cubes. Is that what the deal is with that one? Wham, wham, wham. Wham, wham. Boom. Ba-boom. Ah, crappity. So I can't go back around that way. Or can I? I can. Oh wait, do I want to block both of those off so that I can go through unimpeded? No. So I need to trip this to open the door, is that right? Yeah. So then we can go, oops, not like that. Ba-boom. Ba-boom. Then I can go through without issue. Oh my god, stop choking on yourself, please. Then it closes? Yeah, alright, alright. And that thing's still open. And I need 4 to open this one, is that correct? Yep, okay. But I only have 2. And this is... Oh! Oh! Oh, can I block this off by doing that? Yeah! I am lay smart. Oh, nice. Okay. Well, that kind of worked, but also fuck... Oh, wait. No, it's back. I thought I fucked myself over by letting that thing go. Oh. Oh, that's right. There's a little jumpy jumps here. You gotta get the right timing to push yourself down. I guess the other part of it is... Oh, wait, maybe not. Can I not put stuff just on there? Or am I too close to it? Oh, I can't. I guess I can't put stuff there. So close. Oh, we're getting worse. Oh, that's better. Anybody nauseous yet? Oh, those little cakey day thing. I need to click on it before I can... Oh, the consequences of something. God damn it. Okay, there's another thing I think off to my left here, so if I just be a little bit better than what I'm doing. Oh, nice. There you go. Yep, there we go. Alright, we got it. Oops. Consequences of one choice can cut us off from making others. Well, don't get all fucking philosophical on me here. Yeah, see? Yeah, see? We got 3 of them now. Yeah, I am so... Oh, wait. Oh, wait. That may or may not have been good. Okay. What do I do with this again? I've got 3 of them, right? And there's no other pathy path to take. That wouldn't have helped me anyways, right? Because I can't put shit on the inside of this. I can't put it there. I think I need to quit back, yeah. Alright, that's alright. Let's have a little thinky drink. Have a little thinky drink and we'll wait for the thinking juice to take effect. And we'll be good. We'll be good once I return to whatever. How the fuck do I get back to where I was? I was just here. Do I keep the things in my oh no, it brings me back with this bullshit here. So I need 4. I need like 1 to keep these open. Or alternatively, can I like kind of sneak one out here? Oh no, I kind of did. Ah, you bitch. Let's go. Come on, we got better reactions than that. Shabam. Oh. All right, try it again. Line it up. Shabam. Yeah, I got one through. Oh, but it takes it away. You bastard. I think I trapped myself in here, actually. Woohoo! All right, batting 1,000. Oh, wait, this one's... Oh, there's red ones! Oh, but now they're purple. Oh, this was the fucking one that really screwed me over, I think, when I was playing this way back when. I was just like, where the fuck are all the blocks for this? And it was bad, and it's gonna take those 2 away, so I just fucked myself even more completely. That's all right. That's all right, though. We've got the benefit of hindsight. And what's the deal? Oh, okay. It just resets it back here. All right. That's fine. Did it put the 3 blocks back in so I can go back out? Yeah. Okay. Drinking while playing a game that's really good at fucking with your head. Hey, man. I am non-discriminatory about the games I drink during. Equal opportunity drinking is what I firmly believe in. remember how to get over there. I know there's like different, is there different kinds of guns you can get and shit? Is this a door that comes down? I don't think that's a door. No, wait, it is a door that comes down, because I put the block over there to kind of do it, right? Oh, and I can't block it off, huh? Haha, get it? Block it off? Yeah, because then they do that garbage. And it's like, fuck. Like, why don't they allow that? They let you put it pretty much... Oh, wait. Oh, I was using the wrong button. That's why. Haha, I am lismert. Okay. Okay, so then we're good there, and everything's fine there, and we got the three blocks, and what- Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, did I just fuck myself over again? I think I just fucked myself over again. Yeah, good work. We making the good progress. We making the real good progress. Okay, so we put one in there, and everything's good. And we put one in there? No, we do this. And then we kind of block this. Well, there's that term again. We block it off. And then what do I do? Do I... Oh, I think I know what I do. I take these. And then I put one here. I think I did... Didn't I do this, like, already? Being, like, all super smart and such? So I put one there. And then I put one here. Oh, no. Because I need to put one over there. All right, let's do it. Let's do it like this. Oh wait, I need to I need three blocks is what I need, I think. And I've only got two and maybe a little bit of change. So I all right, let's block those, right? And it's trying to close and it's like, "Oh fuck. He's got us there." All right. Yeah, so I do that. Then I do that. I can't crouch. I can't crouch, I can walk, I can run, and I can use my little blocky blaster here to do some shit. But I need to block that one off like I did before, and I don't remember how I did that. So that's a bit of a problem. That's a bit of a problem. Did I have four blocks before when I came through here? I think maybe I did. I think maybe I did. Can I like take these? I can put them there. Oh, but I can't like retrieve them. So if I retrieve them, I think it fucks me over. Yeah, it just disappears right away. That was good. That is good. Okay. 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 Oh no, $1.17 remaining. We're not gonna make it. That's fine. Let's just admit it to ourselves right now. We're not gonna make that. Okay. So I need to somehow maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Who fucking knows? So I've got the three blocks here, right? I need one in there to open that. And I need to get one over there so I can... Well, maybe I don't need to. Let's just check it out. Let's just chizzy check it out. Before we do anything else. Because we got the one thing here. Ah, that's right. Because there was one down there that I needed to do. But I can't do because... Oh, I can block that off. Ha ha ha. Alright. Alright. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. Let's do this again. I think I was using the wrong button before, so I was like, fuck. So I got myself, like, totally screwed. Oh, and then I can keep doing that. Like, just... Oh, alright. Well, that actually fucking works better than what I was doing before. Because then we can do that, right? And then we... Oh, I do need one of them, though. We can do that. I need both of them. Fuck, no, which means I need three of them here. Oh, why you gotta do that to me? Gosh, dizzy dang it. Alright, that's okay, that's okay. Alright, we'll come back to this one. It's fine. It's fine. And what do I do for this one? Oh, that's right, because I need the fourth one from down there to get this door open. Yeah. Okay, let's see what we got up here. Path may not be right or wrong, it may just be different. Well, that's very philosophical. Thank you. Don't look down. You got it. Oh. Well, I look down. Whee! Whee! Like a 10 frames per second fall. Oh, wait. There we go. It's fine. All right. Where are we at? Too much curiosity can get the better of us. No, that's false. That's false. I control my curiosity, thank you. Oh man, that guy's had enough, I think. Kudos to him. Hmm. Okie dokie. Alright. Don't look down. Alright. I won't. I didn't look down. I'm not looking down. Looking very much straight across. There, I looked down. Okay. We'll just walk away from that one. Oh, hey, I didn't even notice this. Some hurdles are too high to jump over. No shit, that's why I got blocks to fucking help me jump over them. Not being very subtle here, Antichamber. Oh, shit! Oh, what was that? Oh, no, what did... Oh. 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 Dig a little deeper and we may find something new. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Oh, oh, geez, I thought I was falling again. I was just like, ah! Oh, okay, all right. We've got a, Oh, oh, crappity. Oh, you tease. Can I? Oh, I can. Yeah, give me all them blocks. Yeah, I think I've got as many as I can carry in this little dealy bopper now. Or maybe not. No, I'm oh, Jesus. And are they I think they are regenerating, aren't they? All right. Well, we'll take a few. We'll take just a couple. Just a couple just in case I need them. And I suppose I could use them to maybe build a bridge? Build a little teeny tiny bridge across? Is there a way I can zoom in? Like, do I get a sniper scope for this later on, perhaps? No? Alright, we're just gonna have to try to be pretty good with our lineups. See, look, we've already got two across. Beautiful. That's super beautiful. This is probably the wrong way to do it. Okay, let's keep moving. We got a show to do here. We can't dick around. It appears impossible. May have a very simple answer. Well, duh. Fucking natural for these games. Whoa, that's an angry ass duck, or a cute little bunny. Well, kind of a serious ass bunny, I guess. It's like the thing with the vase or the two faces and the blah 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 whatever. Oh yeah, I see you there. Oh, you're telling me to go that way, huh? No dice. Aw. Oh, wait. Ah, yeah, okay, I get you. I get you. Oh, and then this is the F-U-C-K. Oh, no. F-E-L-I-F-E. Felifel? What the fuck does that mean? Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. I can't take any of those blocks. Oh, that's a weird... Whatever the fuck that is. Got some dodecahedrons. Various other hedrons in there. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, it's making me nauseous a little bit. Oh, jeez. It's one of those little gyroscopy cope things. And it's a polygonal dude crossing a polygonal finish line, I guess. And oh my, oh, whoa, no, I'm not ready for that. Wow, this is really kind of fucking with my head a little bit. Hey, Shane, how you doing? See ya. Oh, no, what do we got? When you observe your surroundings, you may notice things that you didn't see before. Well, duh. Oh, is this the one where you walk around it one way and it gets you one way and walk around another way and it takes somewhere else? I think I remember that part, sort of. Maybe not. Okay. Oh, no, this is kind of... Ah, goddammit, no. Anybody leaving breadcrumbs so we can find our way out? I've got to find my way back to the other place where I need tons of fucking blocks. Oh, goddammit, it just led me back to the original spot. Okay, it's fine. Damn it! Oh, no, it's back to green! Oh, shit. I'm trying to follow the left wall like you should in all mazes, right? It'll always get you through. It'll get you through. Okay, all right. Following the green. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm already lost. All right, it's fine. Oh, dear. Oh, no. That's, we're back to the beginning, aren't we? Fuck. Oh no. Son of a bitch.
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. It's fine. It will go this way. Okay, okay. We did it. We did it. We made it through. It's really super good. Never stop trying. You will get there eventually. That's a nice way to say, if you're not skilled enough, keep fucking trying, you loser. All right. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's just choke on ourselves here. That's cool. That's fine. All right. We're through. It's fine. All right. Let's go to the left. Lots of black. Lots of lack of color. Oh. Hearing the TikToks. Whoa, what's this? Leave us running around in circles. Yeah. Damn it. Stop that. No. Please. Oh, is the clock getting louder because I'm going clockwise? Ah! I did it! I did it. See? Everybody's a winner. Everybody. Oh, no, no, no. That's right. That's right. Okay, so I'm back here. Oh, back here. Let's examine the creepy eyeball on the wall. Whoa, hey, hey. Oh. All right, staring contest. I win. I just require a more thorough look at it. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, I see. So if I'm moving around too much, it goes just nuts. It just goes nuts and the bridge disappears. All right, so we just gotta... Let's just walk very slowly. Haha, see? Smartness is the key. Going through a problem slower may help find a solution. Thanks for telling me the solution after I figured it out, you jackass. No, that's fine. It's fine. All right, so now we're below the starting point, I think, because this said up and it was down, whatever. No, let me get through, you little bitch. Please. No, stop. Oh. What does that one say? It's probably important. Oh, there's the little yellow gun dealy bopper, too. Okay. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, what's this? What's this? I believe it is a use case for all the blocks I've got. I believe it is. All right. Which one triggers it? Not that one. That one. All right, answers may also be the most obvious ones. Oh, Riri. Not seeing a lot of obvious answers here, and I don't want to use, like, I don't want to lose all my, like, 3 dozen blocks that I've got, so we'll come back to that one just a little bit. So it doesn't let me, like, replace it. But it lets me get as many as I want, so that's something. Little bastards. Alright, alright. So we can't go through there, but we can. We can go through here, kinda. Oh, fuck. Can we just not, like, little squeeze one in there? Ah! Wait, I can kinda crouch, sort of. I can crouch! Sort of. Not really. There we go. See, I'm crouched now. Oh, not crouched anymore. Oh, no, stop. Please. There we go. See, now we're crouched. Now we're crouched even lower. All right, we got it. We got our way through. We got our way through. See? Smartness. So, if I crouch myself real low, I might be able to get under there. Oh, there you go. No? Oh, I can't move when I'm, like, crouched, though, huh? I can't move when I'm... Oh! Yeah, there we go. Eh. Alright, I'm about as low as I can go here. Oh, no. No, that's not the right... That's not the right answer. I can't, like, crouch. That's not good. No, it's just fucking up my vision. All right, that's fine. Oh, it was a good thought, I think. We'll just take all these back. All right, that's fine. So I need to get one in there. Can I get one in there, please? Yeah. Huh. Can I? All right. So how do I get them in the middle there? There's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way. And I remember doing this before too, so I know I figured it out somehow. And it just wasn't the greatest idea in the world, but... Oh, Jesus. All right. It's fine. I'm like pointing at the thing in there. There you go. See, right there? Ah! Wow. All right. Very sensitive. What the... Dude. Come on, man. Everybody... All right. Everybody sees the outline block in there, right? Okay. That's cool. That's fine. It's fine. See, now this is the case where the game is kind of puking in on itself a little bit. It's being a little inconsistent, and I do not appreciate that. So, like, you gotta stand in a very particular spot. And sometimes it fails. And sometimes it doesn't. And that's not good. Oh, so you see, look at that. Made me do a little crouchy crouch. Hmm. See, like there. See, everybody sees the outline in there, right? So that tells me that it should place it in there. And it doesn't. Oh, no. Going crazy already. Like, you gotta get the exact right angle. Otherwise, it's boned. Otherwise, it's boned. Alright, well, we've got three of them in there. That's good enough for now. Did we ever figure out what was down there? Probably just nothing. Oh, and then there was that other thing where I had to walk backwards, or did I already do that? Oh. No, thank you. Let's try this again. Yeah, you better close your fucking eyeball. That's right. I went that way instead of turning around and doing this. Oh, no. Oh, I should have. Oh, yeah. All right. I get you. No! God damn it. Oh, stop it. I want to block it, you little shit. There we go. Yeah, suck it. I did it. Oh, it's a scary bear. Few steps backwards. Oh dear. Oh, I see what they're doing. Ha ha. A few steps backwards. Oh, this is the one where you kind of turn around and eventually you get there or something, right? Yeah, because then you kind of go up to it and you're like, bam! And then it reasserts itself. And then you're like, damn it, I shouldn't have done that because I wanted to explore some more. That's alright. Window of opportunity can lead to new places if you're willing to take a closer look. Yeah. Yeah, I got that. Alright, so then we're in the reds. Okay, so now I'm back to where I wanted to be. I didn't want to look too close at that thing, because I wanted to see what was on the other side. So let's go to blues. Then we're back here. Oh, balls. Oh, and that's where I originally got the little gun thing, right? Okay. We're headed in the right direction. Because I want to... Oh, Jesus. All right. I want to go back to where I was now that I got a full load of blocks. And I think this is the way to go. Oh, this might be the bottom of that pit, though. So this might not be the way to go, right? This is very dark. Look a little harder. Falling off a cliff. Okay, it's fine. Oops. I was wondering why my capture was so dark here. I need to put that back on. There we go. That's a little better. And one more, if we could, please. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Gimme. Some paths are clearer than others. Yeah. Oh, no. Let's go down. Oh, you bitch. Choice may be simple, going left or going right. All right, let's go back. Fine, it didn't like me taking the red staircase, apparently. Let's go to the right. You little shit. Oh, come on now, really? Fuck you. Choice doesn't matter if the outcome is the same. Fuck you and your fate bullshit. There's no future about what we make for ourselves. Oh, don't even do this, alright? Fine, let's go red. Oh, you little bastards. It's the same thing, isn't it? Fine, let's go back. Fuck you. Yeah, see? We did it. Things aren't always as you remembered. Well, shit. If I ever come home and my house is on fire, I'm gonna be really upset. Red, blue, yellow. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. Is this the rotating one? Kinda. Magenta, cyan, black, red door. Lock that one off. Yellow. Oh, no! Oh, you bastards! Why you gotta do that to me? No. Oh. Fucking... Fucking whatever. Alright. And it doesn't give me all my blocks back because it's old shits. Whatever. Alright. So we went to blue, right? I think we were gonna go to red then. Steps back. Oh no, because red is back there. I think it was green then. Blip. Yeah, there we go. Looks different on the other side. Fuck yeah, it does. Oh, yeah, alright. Okay, so now I remember this part. I remember getting here, and I remember seeing all the blocks. I'm like, fucking hell, are you serious with this? How am I ever gonna do this? How many do I have? Like 10? 12? I think I've got 12, right? But if I do that, then the door closes, and it's like, oh, fuck you, man. Because, like, you only get 12 blocks to work with, right? And you can't do shit when you go to the other side. Unless I can just be quick enough and, like, pop one down. Nope. Alright. Let's take a little look-see at what we got to deal with here. Like, nothing. We got a laser grid, and that's it. That's what we got. Alright. So we got, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got a 10 by 10 grid, yeah? We've got to block both sides, and then up C's and down Z's. Oh god, alright. In order to make this fucking work. And I've got 2 blocks left, and this isn't gonna work. If I can somehow scrunch my butt up into this little teeny tiny ass 3x3 square. I think we can do it. Well, let's see if we can do it. Ha! Oh, it didn't work. All right, let's have a little thinky drink. Let's think about this. This is what we have to work with since we got this stupid fucking field of block destruction in our way. Oh, and then there was also this one. And this one I didn't understand either. Because, like, well, there's a pane of glass here. What the fuck am I supposed to do with it? Unless I can somehow magically get these through. Which I don't think I can. No. Not gonna be able to do that. Alright, so that's fucked. But then there's this little thingy-ding, right? And it's like, well, what the fuck is this all about? interesting. Oh, I think I see what's going on here. I think. Let's see. Let's see if I'm right. I doubt I'm right, but we're gonna try. I need a 2x4. I need a 4x4 in the middle, pretty much. So right there, right there, right there, and right there. Huh? Oh. Nope. That is not correct. Okay. Is there a way to flippy flop the grid here? Like if I fill those two in and be like, okay, whatever. And then fill these two in. Eh? Eh? No. Alright, that's no good either. This might require a little more thinking power. Oh, Jesus. All right. All right. You're not really doing much. Just fucking come on. You're doing very next to nothing here. I know it's hard getting some white noise piped in. Alternatively, can I even get it like that? Oh, I can kinda. All right, let's fill in the old corners here and see what that does for us. So what the fuck, is there a way to like push the cubes, or do I need to fucking get them all filled in somehow? Nice. All right, that was pretty good. Actually, I might need to pseudo crouch myself here. Oh, now we've done it. The miracle. No. Let's be floppy with the upsy downsy and the. And the little hey man, don't make fun of my thinking process. crapsies. All right. So the four corners wasn't right. What the fuck else can we do with this? Cause it's like a mirror. It's like a mirror image. It's just a little teeny tiny bit. It's like a shrunken version of it. That didn't do nothing. What if we do that? That didn't do nothing. What is a man to do here? I think a man is to retreat here and say fuck it for now and go some other place. Maybe back to the blue. Is the blue where I came from originally? I think it is. Yeah, window of opportunity, blah, 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 blah. Oh my goodness, it's making my head hurt a little bit. Oh, very hard to see. But we did it. We made it back to here, which is the place where I think I failed my first jump. It looks kind of like that, I guess. Some paths are clearer than others. Oh no! Don't! Oh no! Oh, I think I fucked myself here. Oh no. It's gonna go this way, right? I'm gonna be like, fuck you, and I'm gonna back it up and be like, haha, you didn't fool me that time. I'm gonna look there and it's gonna, oh, you fuckers. Damn it. Oh, hey, I didn't even fucking, I don't remember seeing that one. Hmm. All right. Finding the seams. That's gotta be a hint. That's a fucking hint. If ever I've heard one. Then you follow it. You follow the greeny greens, right? You follow wherever there's green. And there's green yeah, okay. Yeah, we found the seams. Oh, Jesus, no! Oh, why it's gotta do that? No. That's not good. We found, all right, we found the seams. We found our way back. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. No, I think we just fucked it again. Oh, wait, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, yeah. And then did I go left? I think I went left last time. So let's go right. Let's go counterclockwise. We'll see if we see a little doggy dog chasing his tail. Hey man, the cam only shows like my face and part of my upper body. You have no idea what's going on down below. Because I'll never tell. Alright, so we're back here. We're back to the creepy eyeball and the closey door and... Yeah, okay, and the weird hall of shit. Oh, I want that. Gimme. Oh, can't get that. Oh, that's a little fucky. Alright. Ah! Jesus. Alright. Yeah, this dude's got the right idea. Like, what the fuck is my life? Yeah, and that's where I kind of climbed in. I'm like, oh, fuck. I need to get me that yellow shooter gun thing, I think. That might help me through a little bit. Oh. Oh. Oh, what's this? Oh, what's this? What's this? What's this? You better run, Cube. You better run. Alright, you're taking a sweet time in doing that, so whatever. This better be worth it. This better be worth it. Like, I've been following this purple cube around 2.5 sides of this room. Yeah? Yeah? Like, even if it gives me this one single block for this, I will count that as a victory. Let's go. Just get into like a gap wide enough where I can snatch you with my weird future cube grabby placey gun. I'm gonna be really disappointed if this does nothing. Oh! Oh! Oh, where are you going, bitch, huh? Oh, that did something. That did something. That turned everything a little bit weird, didn't it? Have I been here before? It made a little tone. Is that what it was supposed to do? So now the thingy-ding's gone, yeah? So where the fuck did it go? I can't hear it doing its little tick-tick-tick-tick-tick thing. Huh. That's weird. But that's okay. Ah, crappity. Alright, can we get a few cubes so I can build a bridge? Or, okay. I see. Interesting. We did it. Oh, wait, we can't get through here. Oh, damn it. And that's the end, too. Oh, no. You tease. Oh, come on, man. Come on. So it's like, haha, fuck you, chest high wall. But then it's like, ha, aw. So if I jump, yeah, then it gets me back down there. All right. Damn it. Now we're back to here. Okay. All right. It's fine. So that's where I was just at, right? And this is where all the weird cubey placey things were. And don't look down. I was there. Baby steps. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa. What was that? Oh, nice. Stairway to nowhere. Okay. Then if I jump, then it disappears, yeah? Yeah, all right, I get you. Whoa, what was that? Oh, hey! It's a little cubey dude again, what the fuck? Where the fuck am... what? Alright, Oh, what the hell? Oh, he just kind of walked... Oh, did we stumble upon something? Ah! Oh, ball sack. No, hey, come on. Oh, WTF indeed. Okay, where the fuck am I? All right. I get you. Oh, okay, so I can't. What? Wait, what? Okay, alright. Oh, so my crosshair turns colors for some reason. Is that, like, shit I can or cannot do? Like that little teeny tiny dot in the center? It's like green and yellow and... like a little deeper? Oh, it's fucking... fucking whatever, man. Ha! Aw. Wait a minute. That didn't work. Now we're back here. Well, goddammit. How did I get... Nah, it doesn't matter. Even if I escape out and come back, it's just gonna disappear. Then we're back to the window. Then... we're to here. Ugh. We're gonna do a little doom strafing into these walls just in case there's like some super secret hidden passage that we're missing. We are not missing anything. Oh. It's just a bunch of concentric circles. Well, not really. And a dark hallway. And then we're back here. Uh-huh. Alright, that's fine. Alright, so I can't warp to the... can't warp to the little... Oh! There's no way in. Well, fuck you, there's no way in. I'll decide if there's no way in. There's a bunch of cubes there. I want those cubes. Pretty heavy for a filler night. Well, it's... it's one that I've played before, so it makes sense for filler. It's like, I'm not really taking this very seriously, as you can probably tell. Oh, that guy got hit by a car. That was fucking... that's dark, man. What the shit? Antichamber. And we're to the exit. Oh, come on. You tease. You fucking tease. All right, ooh, we're somewhere new though. We are definitely at the somewhere news place. Yeah. Someone else's perspective. Yeah, all right. That's fine. That's good. That's a little preachy. Oh, God damn it. Well, I wonder why that's so distorted sometimes. Ah, fuck it. Doesn't matter. Ah. So wait, I can't go back this way, right? Like, it's just fucking off limits. Off limits. All right, that's fine. What happened to Crypt? Well, I wasn't able to install it in time on Monday night. So I said, fuck it, and did the Cactus Daily Drive. And Crypt will save for an actual, like, full-on... Ooh, this is pretty. Oh, what is this? Oh, I see. Those are doors. Bloop. Ah, no way in my asshole. I made it in. Yeah, you see that? I made it in. Oh, this is where it was teaching me to fucking place stuff, huh? How did I, like, somehow, like, skip this fucking entire area? Ah, super good. But now what? Like, what do we do here? I've only got the single ass cube. Sorry, I didn't finish my thoughts from before. Crypt of the Necrodancer will be a full stream at some point. I'm not sure when. Have not scheduled that out. So WTF, where the fuck am I now that I've got the one cube? Oh. What? Oh, yeah, duh. Duh. Close unless we hold them open. Yeah, I knew that. That's a good-ass hint, isn't it? That's a real good hint. Am I just going through this place backwards again? Yeah, because I've been here. Oh, okay, yeah, now we're back here. All right. Oh, Jesus. Harder to progress if you're leaving things behind. Oh, that's a good hint. All right, so then this got me to the place with the three cubes, right? Oh, all right. Take your time. I mean, I know you're doing a lot rendering this black and white garbage here. That's right, because then I block this one off so I can grab this one. I can grab that one. And we can grab this one. And do this one. And block that. Oops. Oh, nice. Everything but. Alright, there we go. We block that one. We do that. We do that and that. Now we've got three. And then we can do some crazy ass switcheroo here. We just do that, we do that, and we do that. Oh my goodness, please. Like, what in the world are you doing? Are you computing like 3 million digits of pi while I'm playing this game, or what's the deal? Having trouble with some transparent surfaces? What do I do here? Oh, I need to block that one off. Oh, no. Oh, no, wait. That's right. Bump, bump, bump. Incroyable. All right, so now we've got the three back, right? And, oh, that guy had a bad choice there. What are you doing looking at that girl's drink, man? You should be drinking your drink and giving her flowers or something. Where are we at here? No. So now we're back here. We're back to the place where I need the more cubes and such. Alright, so that's how I got the three cubes through there. Oh, but then I fucked myself over by doing this. Yeah, alright. Yeah, it's starting to come back a little bit. It's starting to come back. Okay. Is this place here? Yeah, okay, alright. Alright, we're good. Let's grab those three. That one. And then block this one and do that and block one of Do I even need to block one of these? I don't think I do. Oh my goodness, please. Like, it is practically the only thing running besides OBS. Something is doing real well with this. I'll tell you what. Fucking weird. Whatever. Okay. Can I get, oh, there. Alright, it's like, can I get my keyboard control back, please? Okay, so we're good there. Do we, I know, I need that one back, kind of. Like, I don't know. I think this is an Unreal Engine game, and maybe the Unreal Engine runtime doesn't like Linux for some reason. I don't know. I could speculate all night as to what it's doing, but I'm not gonna. So what am I doing here, though? I need to have that open. I think this'll do. Right? I mean, just let's block those two just for good measure. Then I come over here. And then I need at least one. I need at least one, right? Right, right. But I may as well take two because I'm going to get blocked off anyways. Because then I can just do... Oh. Blip. E-blip. E-blip. And there was some reason why I could... Oh, shit. There's some reason why I couldn't get this one. And I don't remember what it is, so we're going to check it out again. That's right, because I needed a third one. Ugh. I needed a third one in order to hold those two, hold this elevator thing down, and then hold those two for the door. What flavor of Linux am I using? I'm using Arch. I'm using the good old Arch. And this is the only game I've had this problem with so far, so I'm not quite sure what to be going on here. Alright, so we've got the one, yeah? In order to get that one. That's not gonna work. Alright, we're gonna back this up just a little bit. See if we can get a third cube from somewhere else. Like that one, but if you're right or wrong, just different. Oh yeah, this is the don't look down one. No. Oh, crappity. Can I not? Ugh, god damn it. There's the dude passed out at the bar. Something, something, something. Rock bottom up. Don't look down. I'ma look wherever the fuck I want. Don't you tell me what to do. Actually, wait. Can I, no, I can't. Oh, shit. I think I did put one up there. Oh, crappity. Where is it? Can I get it back? Oh, I expected to land on it or something. I fucked that one up. I can't get it back. Oops. Oh, that was shorter than I expected. It's the same thing? Rock bottom? Yeah, alright, alright, alright. Yeah, I grabbed it. I totally grabbed it. That was pretty rad. Alright, alright, alright. So we've got these two, right? Look down. Okay. Oh, crappity. I wanted to get... All right, that's fine. We'll give it one more go. All right. All right, so don't look down. Don't look down, not until I get across so I'm safe. Nice, okay. Using the square root of 11 billion. All right, so said something about going up. Oh. Science may be helping you more than you realize. All right. Probably. Probably. Help me get out of that fucking infinite loop, so that's something. And now we're back to... Oh, damn it. No, not again. Yeah, yeah. You see? You see that? You shit lords? I got it that time. I'm learning. Fucking... whatever. Yeah, baby steps. Yeah, see? Oh, and I can't take those, though. Any percent world record is 44 seconds. Holy shit. That's pretty good. I suppose once you know the trick, yeah? Oh. That end will only stop if you don't try to move through it. Huh. Clever. Fly? Question mark? No, I don't need to fly. I can just fucking build a thing across. Right? I think I've already been on that other side, though, haven't I? It's not really that big a deal. Blip, 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 blip. See? Easy. We'll grab a few for the road, just in case. Because if I can somehow get these to the weird little laser grid area, fucking easy. We'll just take, you know, a good couple hundred or so. Alright, that should be enough. Building a bridge can get you over a problem. Well, no shit. Really? Building a bridge, you say? Yeah, I just built myself a bridge. Now, does that tell me about the thing I just did, or does it tell me what to do now? And what else is down there, actually? Oh, just that, pretty much. Now, the unfortunate part about this, however, is that I can't really do anything about this, yeah? It's like this is an entire, like, huge volume, so no matter what I do, I'm not gonna be able to get a block through there. But there must be a way, right? They wouldn't do this if there wasn't a way through. So how would one? I can't poke them. Like, there's no other buttons, right? I'm not being an idiot here. Let's grab a few more. Doing like the whole pseudo crouch thing isn't gonna help me. And where was that other gun that I saw? Where was the yellowy shooty gun thing? Where was that? That's where I just was. That's the thingy ding. Impossible paths. Stairway to heaven. Oh, I didn't actually. Oh, the fuck. Oh, easy. What the fuck was this? Well, what did that do besides just screw me right the fuck over? Well, let's see. Let's do some exploring. Let's just explore a little bit. You aren't paying attention, you'll miss everything around you. Well, how about that? How true to life is that? Oh, nice. All right, we got ourselves another little blocky block. Oh, I can push it. I can push it. Nice. Okay. All right. All right. That's good. That's good. Now what? That's good. Now what? I can't bump that, huh? All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. Oh, I see. Very clever. Very clever. Bam. Oh, bam. That's probably just me need to keep pushing through it. Damn it. Why am I going through all these backwards, or are they deliberately doing this garbage to me? Oh, and I can't do the thing anymore. Damn it. Oh. What was this? All right, so I can make that jump. Being where we want may require some jumping through hoops. Whoa, whoa. Oh, I see. Whee! Yeah, all right. We did it. We did it. We understood. We understood the thing. Throwing yourself into things can take you to new heights. Ha 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 ha. Ho ho. Hee hee. All right, I see what they're doing. All right, all right, all right. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. So we do that. Do that. I go here, and I think I need to. Where do I need to jump? To the over. Okay, I need to jump straight ass forward. Whee! All right, we did it. We did it. So proud. What we got here? What we've done before may impact what we can do next. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, that's not good. All right, all right, all right. It's fine. It's fine. All right, let's see what we got. Okay. 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 All right. All right. All right. Yeah, I see what you, I see what you're doing here. I see what you're doing. So I need two to get through that next door, though. So let's be a little smart about this. Aha. Aha. Very clever. All right, so I need two to go through there, yeah? And now we have four. Ha. 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 Oh. Wait. Ha. Ha. Ha ha. We did it. Four. No. No. Careful. If you're only focusing on right now, you won't have enough for later. Ah, you shits. You little shits. All right. All right. Okay. Okay. That's fine. Okay. We got two doors there. We got one there. Got a little greeny gun there. Okay. Okay. All right. One, two, three, four. Board may require making the most of what you've got. Ah, now I don't have any. You cheeky bastards. Can I grab one and just like run through? Gun it? Yeah, we've got one. Yeah! We got a green gun. What does that do? Oh, it's rapid. Oh, it's a little laser thing. Oh, I see. That's neat. That's super neat. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're playing the feud. Oh, I see what they're doing. Oh, that's how you fill it in. That's how you fill it in. Oh, very cool. All right, I like that. But am I going to have enough for this is the real question mark. I don't think I'm going to have enough, to be honest with you. I'm still not sure, like, what is the criteria for being able to put shit in here. Yeah, I don't have enough. I don't have nearly enough. Oop. Wait, so that needs... I need to have them all? No, I don't. Just the one. There we go. Okay. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, I've lost one. Oh, no. All right. It's fine. I hope I didn't just totally fuck myself over, but oh, wow. I lost a lot, actually. The fuck? Oh, I really want all of those. I really want all of those. Crappity. Wait. Can I restart from this area and then have everything back? Well, kind of, I guess. Wait, what? Did I get... Oh, I only got... Wait, what? Wait, why didn't I get, like, more than that? That's dumb. Let's try that again. Okay. All right. I see. Okay. All right. Boom, ba, boom, boom. Bada, boom. Bada, bum, bum. Doo, 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 doo. Doo, 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 doo. Oh, I lost one. I hope that's not gonna make a difference. There we go. So now we've got, I think we got all of them but one. Hopefully that's okay. Really want all those that are in there, though. Let's try it. Do we have enough? Yeah, we do. Oh no. Oh, I done fucked it though. Oh no. Oh no. You gotta be careful. You gotta be real careful. Oh wow. All they go. There they go. Wow. All right. Shit. All right, so you gotta be kind of careful. You gotta draw. Not take the last one. Oh, like an idiot. Not take the last one. Immediately takes the last one. Good work. All right, so there's that, yeah? Let's take a few. I don't need them all, just a few. There we go. Boom. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. We did it. All right. Oh, wow. Wait, what the? Oh, I see. You draw a little outline and it all, well, it looked like a penis. All right. Well, now I got plenty of them, though. So that's a little something-something. Let's, Yeah, we can fill this one in. I think just for safety's sake, we'll go grab a few more hundred. So, like, could I draw a circle? Whoa. Oh, that's neat. That's actually kind of cool. I like that. So, can I slip through here, please, fellas? Oh, that's not gonna trip me out a little bit. Oh, now I done did it. Now I done did it. Can I get through there, please? No? Oh, wait. No. I think it was okay, but... All right, that's fine. It's fine. We'll just let it... Oh, it stopped. All right. That's fine. Bam. All right, we did it. Mastering a skill requires practice. Bullshit. Oh, I see. Oh, now we're back here. Okay. I get you. Eh. Dope. Hmm. Oh. Nope. All right. Come on, man. All right. It's fine. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Shit. Okay. All right. It's fine. Okay. All right. Oh, come on. Oh, wait, can I block it off in there? Oh, no, it just auto destroys it pretty much for me. Right? Because it doesn't give me enough time to, like, make it through. Oh, that's no good. But now we have the gun that lets us draw the lines. All right, that's fine. Which one was this? Which one was that called? Learning to draw. Okay, all right, that's cool. I'll look down. Final hurdle. No, which one was the other one that had the lines? Was it this one? Yeah, maybe. Oh, this is different. What? I don't remember this one. All right, how many do we have? We've got 8 of them or something? 6. We've got 6. Okay. That's not good. And we need 8. That could be a bit of a problemo. As soon as it stops choking on itself. All right, let's go exploring for some. Oh, let's leave those two behind. No. Okay. All right. Ah, and then there's a yellow gun behind there. Ah, you tease! Such a tease. All right, so we've got six. We've got six and we need 8 or 12. Presumably. There's none just sitting around. There's none on either side, except there's a couple over there. Can't get to it. Yeah, this is definitely as mindfucky as I remember. We'll come back to that. Ooh, alright. I think this is where I wanted to be in the first place, anyways. Because I needed the lions. Yeah, here we go. Maybe I can't get through that yet, anyways. But it does pose an interesting problem, doesn't it? Oh, all right. Oops, I didn't do that correctly. Damn, I thought I could maybe like drag a couple across. Everything's fine. Not that way though. Okay. All right. That's fine. That's fine. Gives us a little chancy chance to do this. Maybe, I thought. No? Well, damn it. No, that's not what I wanted. I thought this was supposed to solve it. Come on, man. No, don't fucking... No. Like, let's drag it all the way the fuck over here. No? No? You're not gonna do that for me? Because it's all glassed in. That's the problem. Alright. So maybe we're not equipped enough for this either. Maybe we need a gun that pushes them in rather than pulls them. Or, alternatively, can we do... Aw, we cannot. Dang it. Alright, yeah, so we lose pretty much everything there. Don't I need just, like, one here? Oh, wait. Oh, no, this is the same thing I was back at. With the 8 and the 12 and the only... Oh, wait. Wait, what? Wait, I have 8 of them. What the... What? Why did I only have 6 before? Well, that's dumb. Fucking weird. Oh! Jesus. Alright. Okay. That scared me a little bit. Only have just enough to get by. Oh, for fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, what? Oh. 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 Uh-oh. Oh, no. Thank you. I think I fucked this up by letting a few disappear there at the onset. Similar problems can have entirely different solutions. Yeah, probably. Alternatively, I could just build myself a stairway. We'll come back to that one. See what this one's about, though. Okay, alright. Understanding a problem requires filling in the pieces. Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3. God damn it, there's all these little fucking air-gapped airlock things. I don't like them. Oh, don't you even. Alright, this one's a little slower. I think I can do it. Yeah. Okay, alright. Our experience proves these challenges aren't so difficult. Yeah, I guess. Oh. Oh, what the? Come on. Yeah, there we go. Oh, you little shit. This fuck? Wait, what? Oh, that one doesn't disappear him, huh? That's weird. All right. Missing information, it's easy to be misled. Yeah, no shit, huh? Cool. Oh, wait a minute. Careful. Aha! I see. More little thingy dings. Alright, okay. Taking one path often means missing out on another. Well, let's make sure we can come back then. There we go. See? No paths missed. Fuck everything. Some paths are straightforward. That's right. We'll come back to that one. I ain't jumping down any elevator shafts right now. Fuck. Whoa. All right. Okay. Now we're on the other side of the thing. Oh, it's the little the end thing that I can't do anything with. So I probably need the other little gunny gun for it. Oh, crappity. Oh, no. Oh, it turned me around. It turned me around. Caught me looking. Shit. Okay, all right, let's take a little look around. It's fine. Is this the one with the green thing again? Ah, crappity. Shit. All right, it's fine. I kind of figured this one out, I think. It's the greens and the seams and the whatever. Ah, here we go. Better stop trying, I'll get there eventually. Alright, so I did the counterclockwise, right? Did that get me anywhere? Or was it just kind of bullshit? I think it got me to the same place. Yeah, the clock's ticking in garbage like that, so... Yeah, we're back here. Steps backwards, blah 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 blah. Alright, we need to go back to where that other gun was. It was right here? No. Wait, the ground floor. I remember that one. Oh, yeah. Okay, I remember this one. Never mind. That's right, because I came back here thinking my little laser gun thing could actually do it for me. Ugh. happens. Like, it disappears. But not quite long enough for me to squeeze on through. Huh. Huh. Okay. Alright. 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 And then this is the one that got rid of my shit. It took me up here where there was 8 of them, right? Yeah. Only got 8, but I need 12 for this one? What kind of garbage is this? Oh, wait, what? Oh, okay, so like, say, what happened to one of them? Alright, alright. I need 2 more. Okay, so there's the gun thing. I need 4 more. What the fuck am I supposed to get 4 more? Huh. Huh. Alright, 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 alright. Okay. Let's just grab a few. Oh wait, but it's also through there? Are these 2 separate things? No. Or is it just fucking with me? I think it's just fucking with me. If I do it like this, I say, fuck you, you're not regenerate. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, whoopsie. Like, I can't replace it, right? Yeah. Or can I? That had the opposite effect of what I wanted, but alright. Alright, we learning. Huh. I think I've got it. Alright, I need to go back there. I need a couple things. I need to fill this in such a way that when it disappears, need a couple more though. Maybe I'm incorrect about this. I don't know. Because if I do this, it fills in the center. It's weird. Doesn't fill that in, though. Oh! Huh. Huh. Alright. That makes me a little late confused. So the green ones don't reappear, but the yellow ones do. I'm still a little bit confused as to what causes them to fill in like that, though. So if I do this, let's say, do a little experiment in here. If I do this, will it fill in the 2 center ones? Sure will. Wait, what? No. Fuck you. Why did it... No, no, you bastard. Come on. No! Shit. Alright. We're working it out. Yeah, time remaining, whatever. Fucking doesn't matter. Okay. So what's the dealio here? So if I fill in as much as I can with green, like say like this, however the fills in the rest with yellow, that's not what I wanted. No, stop that. I don't want that. That's weird. Okay, not sure I understand, like, what the rules are to this now. I thought I had him, but turns out I do not. I need to somehow replace the yellow ones with green ones, probably. Let's see what this does. I'm out. Oh, no! Then it disappeared them all. Oh, no. Weird. Because if I do this, it'll fill in pretty much the center with all yellows, and I don't want that, right? That makes it even less likely that I'll be able to get through there. Okay. Alright. However, can I use that same thing over here? How do I turn them yellow, though? Can I turn them yellow? I don't think I can turn them yellow. This might be a pipe dream. Alright, so now we've got a lot of them. What can we do with this? That goes up to the one where I've got 8 and I need 12. That one goes to somewhere where I don't want to go yet. And this one I can't open yet. And this one I can't get through. Not like it would help me anyways. It goes through that door, which doesn't get me to the gunny gun, I think. So, if I can somehow... Like, alright, here's the deal, right? If I outline this entire fucking thing in green, will that be enough? Will that, like, do it for me? I'm gonna take the time to do that, just in case. So, like, here's this entire section. Alright, so it got that entire section in green. No! Oh, fuck. I done fucked that one up. Alright, that's alright. It's okay. Totally encased. Alright. Oops. Oh, and I don't want to take all of this because it'll just disappear the green ones, right? So let's make sure we're nice and loaded before we finish the rest of this. Alright, that should be enough. One, two, da, 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 da. Doop, 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 doop. Oh shit, I'm out. Alright, let's take those two out then. A few more. So that's interesting. That doesn't disappear all of them. Huh. Okay. Well, let's see what this does first. If anything. Alright, so there's the entire thing. In green. Ah, shit. Wait, I filled that in. Stop. Oh, no. Oh, I reset it. Ah, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. I can't. All right. Oh, wait. That got rid of a couple of them permanently, though. How the fuck did I do that? How the fuck? I think maybe if they're not connected to any other yellows? Oh, ah. The opposite of what I wanted. All right. So if I do this. Yeah, that guy. Oh, no. Wait, so they definitely were here. So how the fuck did I do that? No, oh, goddammit. No. Oh, this is so, it's going so wrong. Yeah, wow. Alright, the rules to this one are escaping me, so let's try a different one. Let's see where else we can go. But that's definitely the other gun that's over there, or one of them, rather. Please stop choking on yourself. Oh my goodness. I know it's hard rendering this black and white flat ass map. Holy hell. I know that's very difficult to do. I need one. Damn it. It's like, fuck. Where the fuck did the rest go? And I don't think I can kind of drag him out through there, right? So I can't drag through the glass. And I can't, like, wiggle my way around this somehow, unless there's one I'm missing? Can I, like, pull one out of the walls or something? No. I think I'm fucked there too. Alright, then this one kind of confuses me still, because I need over here. 4, 8, 12. Like, how the fuck though? How would you even? Like, even if I wanted to, I couldn't fucking do anything with that. And this one I've already gone through. That almost looks like it would be a door, right? But it's not. No. Too many lasers. All right, yeah, this is the weird ass one. I've got 12 blocks to block 40 things. I can't get any more blocks through there. Oh, here was the other one I was looking for. Fuck, yeah. But how in the deuce? Like, how the deuce do you get that shit in there? That does not seem possible. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Alright. I think we got it. Ah. Okay. I'll play your game. I'm not gonna have enough, am I? Oh, no, I did. Zoop, zoop, zoop. Yeah, look at that. So we got it. Let's start growing more. Fuck yeah. Oh, careful. Like, what's the deal here? Okay. Oh, but I can't pull any out of there, you little shits. Very sparse. Very sparse. How in the hell? Okay, so that doesn't mean. Oh. Oh, this is different. Oh, I see. Wait, okay. Well, no, wait. That's not gonna do it. All right. How would you even go about doing this? Ah! You try to drag it down, but you can't. Or can I go through? No, I done fucked myself there. Good work. Ah, and then I have balls that one up. All right, so there's that one there, and then there's this one over here. Oh, okay. But I can't, huh? Oh, wait, no, I can. Because I just need to presumably just block off those upper ones, yeah? I probably have just enough to do it. All right, so let's start. I guess we just gotta start here. Like right there? Okay. Wait. Oh, did I fuck myself over on that? But no, we're good. So then we're good there. No, oh. I did fuck myself over, didn't I? Or was I just an idiot? Yeah, I did fuck myself over. All right, restart. Reset that one. Okay, all right. Let's try that again. I gotta start from there. All right, no, that's fine. I should still have enough, right? Yeah. And then we do this one. Cut it off. Oops. Cut off there. We do this one. Oh. Eh? Eh? Ah. That's not what I expected. I thought if I capped them all. Oh, maybe I. Yeah, alright. I think I get it. Hold on a second. Damn it, I did lose one. That's okay. Alright, let's try it again. Alright, so I need to do maybe that, and maybe that, and maybe this, maybe that. No, that is incorrect. But it's rearranged, so now if I go around. Ah. Okay. All right. Oh, what the? Huh. Okay. All right. Reset. Wait a minute. Am I being a giant ass idiot here? Probably. Can I just make some more out here? Well, fuck me. I can. Alright. Okay. Alright. Yeah, what the fuck was I thinking? Well, that's very clever. I kind of like that. Now we should have enough to go. Broop, 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 broop. Brilliant. I like it. I like it. Now we've got the one that we need to go. Blip. Girl garden anywhere. Well, that's fucking good info to have. Good. I like that. Ooh, that might be a bit of a challenge, though. Did I screw myself over on this one again? Oh, wait. Maybe not. Maybe not. This is all solid, right? Yeah, it's all solid. Yeah, all right. Now we're getting it. Will this be enough, though? Like, this seems like there's another... Yeah, there's another portion of this missing. So I need to go down and around. But how? Oh, well, there's a little thing there. Oh! Okay! Alright! Alright, I get it now. Okay. So I get, what, how many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, pretty much just enough to grow what I need. Ha! That's so clever. I like it. Then we can just do blip, 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 and blip, and blip, and blip. Then it does that. Ah, okay, so I need to leave. I need to leave, oh, one on the edge, just so it doesn't complete the thing, I guess. Like right there. And the rest is oh, fuck. And the rest is, oh, no, damn it. Oh, overgrowth. Okay, all right. And then I think I just can kind of carve my way out, yeah? Yeah, there we go. See? Probs. Stay away from the leading edges here. Ha ha! Yeah, we got it. All right, there's a door there, I know. Solution requires cutting out what doesn't work. Oh, well, son of a... Wait, what? Yeah, there we go. Ooh, fancy. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Oh, goddammit. No, 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 no. Come back here. Open these doors for me, you little Oh. Wait, what? Oh, goddammit. Ah! No. Yeah, eat it. Yeah, we got it. Well, sort of. We're jammed in there. Oh, shit. Now we've done it. Crappity. All right. Oh, but that gets me in there. Oh, it's super important. Super important. Lighting the fuse, huh? Fuck. Huh. Well, I was able to jimmy jam myself in there once, but take a little bit of time to figure this one out. Oh, it's so tempting though. Look at that. Lighting the fuse. Nice. Okay, we got the one. Yep. This is probably the dumb way to do it. Ah! Oh, wait. Damn it. All right, well, we got one jammed open. The fuck do you get the other ones, though? Hmm. Somehow I don't think that helps me. Nope. That's a good thought. That's the skill we just learned. Oh, however. What's going on here? So how the f- huh? Where? What? No. Like, okay, like, I get I need to make them disappear in kind of a staggered fashion, but how the fuck do I do that? Like, what's the trigger for it? So if I lay like a little square thing, right? Oh, that's not a little square thing. Stop. A little square thing. Oh, wrong way. There you go. What do I need to do to make it totally disappear? Like that. Huh. Oh yeah, good time to choke on yourself. All right. So we do say something like this? Oh, I'm out. Damn it. I was like thinking, why the fuck isn't it doing nothing? Ah, shit. I need more. I need more. There we go. So if I do that, and then if I cut like, whoop, and it does that. Okay, I think I got it. I think I got it. I'm gonna need a lot more though than this. No, that was pretty good actually. So you kind of do this and you do like make a hollow thing. Like a pretty hollow thing, I guess, right? And you do it like this and then you connect it up like so. Like, could I do this pretty cleverly, like hook it all together in the same one, you think? I could probably do that, but I'm not gonna do that. So then, when I say cut it off from there, yeah, oh, all right, there we go. Okay, we got it, we got it, we got it. So now, if I do say this, just kind of connect it up here, connect it up there. Now when I do, oh shit. You almost have to connect them all together. Wow, that's gonna take a while to set up. Well, no, maybe not, maybe not. Maybe not. I mean, you pretty much just set it up like this, right? Just connect them up. Connect them up. That one's connected. Oh, I don't need to connect that one, actually. Oh, well. It's fine. No, no, nah, it's fine. I want all these blocks anyways. Ah, I'm out. I'm out. I need to fucking make some more. Or just kind of take a few of these. Boom, 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 boom. All right, so now they're connected up. Oh, oh no, 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 no. Oh, dude, don't. Don't do that. No. No! Ah, fuck. Now I lost a whole big one. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Just take him out of the center here, you idiot. There you go. Lockets you could ever want. There we go. Alright, so don't be an idiot this time. Do it like this. Kind of just, kind of do it like this. I have a feeling there's a timing element to this I'm not gonna get. Well, that's alright. Alright, alright. I think we're ready. Why didn't that one go? Oh, crappity. Now I've trapped myself. No! Oh! I'm an idiot. Damn it. Oh, okay. So how the fuck would you get that to time correctly? Interesting. Interesting. Like, wow, it needs to be in a big-ass, long-ass series. You cannot set both sides off at once, apparently. But alright, alright, alright. Okay, okay, I get it, I get it. The strats are there, the execution is lacking. I kinda like it, actually. I kinda like it. All right, so which one? Oh my god, are they expecting me to like, oh, they are. They're expecting me to do these in some like massive ass series. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. They want to do it that way? Let's dance, let's fucking dance. So do that one. Oh wait, all right. I gotta play this kind of smart then. That one first. Then this one. Now hopefully I don't fuck this up during the setup. Then we gotta kind of make a jog around it, yeah? Then this one. I was about to say, I hope that doesn't light the entire fucking thing off. That would be very embarrassing. Alright, then this one. Wait, this isn't gonna work either, the way I've got it set up. No, stop. Oh, I done fucked it up. It's like setting up dominoes, goddammit. Hate that shit so much. Alright, it's fine. Okay, that's why they have the protruding one in there. Alright, let's think about this a little bit. Wait, what? How is that gonna work, though? Alright, let's do a little test. So we got this one, right? If I light this side of it... if I light this side of it... Or, I guess that won't do anything? What the... What the devil, light in that light? Son of a bitch. Alright, wait. I got it. Okay, so we do this, right? Here's our thing. Here's the thing there. Light it. No? Alright. I don't understand this, apparently. Okay, alright. Here's the thing, yeah? Or, we do it this way, so that when the thing gets kind of set off here, oops, when it gets set off, like, right, if I do that, no, that, the fuck, how did I light this one before? Am I an idiot? I think I'm an idiot. Like, if I do it like that? No, what the shit, man? All right. It's fine. Oh my God, that's just going nuts. This is going nuts. All right, like this, yeah? Like this. No, fucking. Ah. Oh. All right, this is getting to like the witness levels of obtuse bullshit, and I don't like it. All right, so we got this, yeah. How in the hell? All right. Let's do it this way. You kind of do it like this? Like this. How in the fuck? How do you light this shit? No? How did I do it before? Oh my goodness. Ugh. All right. Okay. I think I got it. That. No. That, like that. Connect it up here. Like that. And then shtabooms? Why did it? Have to be weighted on one side, probably, huh? So, like, right here. It does! Okay, that confirms what I need to do at the very fucking least. Alright. So probably the biggest problem I'm gonna have with this is the fucking ignition mechanism here. This is so dumb. Alright, this is the one I need to trigger first, yeah? Alright. So, that being said... Okay. All right. I think I got it. Comes around here. Oh, all right. Well, that works too, I guess. Comes around here. Flip. All right, snakes back around to about, yeah. That's too much. Right there. Okay, so we need to jog out a little further. And we can, oh wait, I need to leave space for the lighting mechanism over here though. Let's be a little careful, let's dial it back. Which is the last one? This is the last one here, right? Okay, this is the last one. So we kind of pull this one really super far back. I'm out of shit. I'm sure this is a really stupid way to do it, and I'm just being an idiot, but whatever. It's fine. It's my solution. Fuck everything else. God damn it. All right. Let's set up the lighting mechanism, I guess, like right here. Maybe a little bit larger. There we go. Okay. Because this one needs to kind of double back on itself again. Oh, man. I swear, I'm going to mislight the thing, and then I'm going to cut the rest of the cable, and it's going to be totally disastrous. Okay, so there's that. This one needs to come across. Oh god, am I gonna have just barely enough space for this? It seems that way. Alright, good. Let's bring this one around right away. Using like the last fucking hour of the to do this one goddamn puzzle, but it's gonna get me the little shooty guns, so whatever, it's fine. It's totally worth it. Totally fucking worth it. All right, this one gets connected up there, and this one gets connected over here, like way the fuck. All right, well, not like that, but way the fuck over here. Bring this over here. Oh, no. One block off. It's fine. Then we connect it up there. And we do right here. Blip. And then drag this one all the way back here. And finally, over here. Okay. All right. It's looking good. It's looking good. I think we got everything all connected up. Fire in the hole. Oh, wait. No, I need to connect this one. There. Now. Oh, wait. No. Not like that. No. Okay. That's fine. As long as I did that, that's fine. Need to connect it up this way. That makes my starting fuse that much smaller, though. Can I disconnect this without it, like, triggering the entire... Probably not. I'm not even gonna risk that. Alright, so there we go. Okay, now it's proper. Now it's good and proper. No! Oh, goddammit. Wait. Which side did that light? Damn it. I'm gonna have fucking ignition problems, aren't I? Alright, so like that, yeah? I thought if I cut it, like, right here... No, what the... Arf! This is so dumb and kind of nerve-wracking, too. Oh, please. Okay, I was about to say, please don't set everything off. Oh, and I need one more, please. So dumb. I'm actually going to grab a couple more just in case I need them later on. All right. Here we go. How the fuck? Oh, how did I do this? How did I set it off before? Oh, I'm an idiot. Wait, did I think I came in from the top, right? Shit. All right. No, why did... Huh? I've got I've got it. Watch this. It's so good. Such a good idea. Why did I not think of this before? All right. So what am I doing here? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna like start setting it off. Like, can I set it off like right there? Kinda. Huh. Maybe this isn't a good idea. Oh, maybe it's a good idea. Well, we'll see. No, don't build it up there, you idiot. It's so loud. I'm like, how the fuck am I doing this? All right, let's do it there. No. Oh, all right. Okay. That was good. It's going to take a little bit better timing than that. Oh, God damn it. Ah. Oh, no. What am I doing? Well, this is bad. This is real bad. Can I not just connect it up like there? Ah. Like, I don't fully understand the rules of this still, so. No, whatever. Oh, what? Why didn't that continue? Oh, you little bitch! Can I just do it right here? No. Wait. Wait, am I being a really stupid idiot? I think I'm being a really stupid idiot. Can I just do it like this? No, because it doesn't set the rest of it off. What the fuck, man? All right, I need to do more testing before I try to set this beautiful masterpiece. All right, so if I'm doing this, yeah? If I'm doing just like a square on the ground, the fuck do I set it off? Like, do I have to do like this? Or what's the deal? I'm so confused right now as to how to actually trigger this. No, don't do that. I think I just need to... No! Do I just break a corner and then it does its thing, or...? I think it needs to be evenly balanced. That's what I'm fucking over. Please don't trigger. Alright, there we go. Okay. No, alright, well that works too, I guess. Oh, hey, that really would've worked. Oh wait, maybe it wouldn't have. Fuck. Shit. No, this is so nerve-wracking. Why does it have to be this way? Okay, it needs to be evenly balanced, right? Maybe. 3, 4... 5, 1, 2, 3. Okay. It needs to be evenly balanced plus the stuff that goes in there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I need to cut it off by one more. Like right here. And then cut it. Damn it. Cut it here, I think? Yeah, that seems right. fuck did that do? Nothing. There we go. Okay, all right. So I cut it here, right? In fact, why am I even fucking making this more complicated than it needs to be? Cut off an even amount on each side. Cut it here. There's 9, and then 3, 6, 9, 10. I'm actually going to cut this side one more down. Which makes it 6 and 1, 2, 3, 4. That. 6, 8, and 2, 4, 6, whatever. Damn it! No! Wow, okay. I don't understand this at all. Like, what is the deal? Is it counting everything that else that's connected to it? That would be super unfortunate, actually. Because I don't know if I could ever fucking... How in the fuck, man? I'm sure people are just screaming at their screens right now. They're just like, you fucking idiot. How do you not see how this works? It's so pretty, but it's just not functional. No. See, my thought was to maybe just replace it a little bit. So let's do it like this way, right? Let's give it plenty of space. Let's give it some room to breathe, you know? Every good, you know, fuse needs some room. Needs a little bit of room, needs its own space. In case it gets emo, it can go into its room and close the door. Slam the door in your face. Just mirror it on the ceiling. You know, that thought did actually occur to me. I'm just like, maybe I'll just make it longer. But no, I don't think that works. Okay, so like this, right? Cut the goddamn thing. No, because then it didn't... I need to... Alright. Here's what I need to do. Not that. I need to give it enough time where I can quickly replace another one. And I need more. All sorts of bad. Alright, it's okay. Oh, no, don't give it a little dingle dang there. I don't need dingle dangs. Alright, so we got the center. We're cutting it here. So that goes. I've got it. No, fuck, why didn't that work? Oh, man. I'm so confused. So confused. No, don't do that. Fuck. Oh, wow. All right, see, then it makes that disappear. I've got it. This time, I've really got it. I've really, like, super got it. Don't do that, please. Come on, man. There we go. Okay. I've got it this time, I think. Let's do a little dingle-dang from the ceiling. Maybe we do need dingle-dang strats here. Like right there. Except I need to connect this one up here. No, don't fucking... Son of a bitch. Why has it gotta be so hard? Alright, here we go, right? No, don't! Oh, wait! I've got it super good this time. Super good, for serious. Okay. Okay. This is not gonna work. This is super not gonna work. But all right. So we cut it here, right? And then we cut it here? I think we got it. Yeah, just watch it work. Oh, it's so smart. Yeah, okay. This is taking longer than I would have expected, but that's all right. Now watch, I got the order fucking wrong. That would be so disappointing. Oh man, please just let this work. Wow, wow. Oh my god. All right, please stop choking on yourself. Thank you. That's a long fucking fuse. Yeah, we did it. Fucking rocket science. We did it. It's so good. We got the gun. What does it do? Now we got the yellow ones. All right. Oh. Okay. Okay. Right. So now there's okay. Oh, I get it. Because there were three different puzzles I could do to get to this place. All right. We in business now. Okay, and it puts me over here. Little direction can get absolutely out of your way. Middle mouse. Fuck. The fuck? All right then. Okay. Now, how the I guess that works. That was a little weird, but all right, we'll just go with it. Huh. It'll only be difficult when you're missing the right tools. Yeah, true enough. One. Yeah, I can't middle mouse any. Oh, all right. What's this? Ah! Oh dear. What the? The fuck? Oh, it brought me back here. Okay. Aha. All right. Well, something here. Okay. Let's make ourselves a few more. So I guess I can still do the growies, right? God, that fuse one took way too long. To be honest with you, took way too long. I was just a big dumb idiot for a good like 45 minutes there. All right, so that's good. So then we can kind of be like, "Fuck off over there, please." Is that enough? Can I jump through there? Not yet. All right. Then you please over here. Kind of neat. Push a cow. Some obstacles are more stubborn than others. Yeah, true dad, isn't it? Oh, and I can go back. Ah, very clever. All right, number two. Bam. Oh ho. Okay. So my guess is then that I can't pick him up, but I can lead him through, right?
Yeah, all right, I get you. I get you.
Ah, very interesting. Ugh, jeez. Huh. Ah, shit. I should have been a little bit more careful with those. I lost two in that bargain. Oh well. All right. Okay. 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 Can't put more in there, huh? Oh, but I can. Oh, shit. I think I just reduced the number that were in there. Ah, crappity. I was about to say, fuck! Oh, no! Shit. All right, I gotta Whoa, wait, no. Oh, where the fuck was I just... Oh, where was I? Okay, all right. It's good. It's fine. No! Oh, balls. Oh, all right. Well, that was a little bit easier than I expected. Putting a problem up may help you find the answer, yeah. That's for sure. Oh, freaking show, my friends. Oh, jeez. Alright, okay. Oh, alright. So I did this a stupid way last time. I built the fucking bridge brick by fucking brick. Now I can just kind of rip. Well, that's not what I wanted. Gotta go rip. Okay, that works. Pick a few more for later. That's actually kind of clever. You only need the one, though. Oh, may not be where you're going, but how to get there. All right, well, just in case we need them, then let's just get them all back. There we go. Oops. Number 5. Oh, Jesus. All right. Okay. Let's get a nice old line up here so I can pull them all the way through. That's all I got. All right. Ah. Okay. Huh. Oh, wait. Can I pull this one, like, into... Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, I see. All right. Can I jump onto it? Nice. Oh, I had the right idea. Oh, crappity. Okay, good. It comes back. Like, uh-oh. All right, I need enough time for it to get to, like, get centered so I can get on top of it. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, god damn it. Of course, a line, the shortest distance between two points. All right, can I stand on top of it first and then do it? Well, look at that. Oh, oh, no, no, no. Oh. All right, this is fine. Wow, that's interesting. Oh no! Oh damn it! can I reset it or no? All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh no! 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 Come back! Come back, please. That's interesting. All right. All right. All right. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. No, actually, let's go up there. Oh, this is... Oh, I see. Oh, damn it! I'm up a little bit too high. Oh. Oh, interesting. Okay. The fuck? Alright, can I just go down just a teeny tiny bit? I don't need to go down very far. Oh, no, no! Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, because I tried to push it through. Oh. Oh, god damn it. Alright. Alright, we're getting there. We're getting there. Let's see. Let's see what we got. Where were we? There. Okie dokie. To like right there. No, what the fuck, man? The fuck? Son of a bitch. I can't. Can I push these? I can push these. Ah. Ah. I can push them. I should have known that. I should have known better. I can get a leg up here. Oh, it's a couple blocks, I guess. And jump over. Yeah. Ah, balls. Okay, we just need to kind of move one, I think, and then the rest will fall into place. So let's grab that one. Ah, crappity. Oh, okay, that works. Ah, shit. No. Oh, that's... Well... Okay. I see what they're doing here. I see what they're doing here. Ah! Of course they're gonna connect each other up. No! Oh, alright, alright. So they come back. That's fine. I think. Crappity, though. Shit. Ah, shit. Alright. Alright. Let's think this through just a little bit. Why did that... I swear, I don't really fully understand why one half disappears and the other half doesn't. For something like this. All right, so we got four here, yeah? Crap. Now they're connected. Oh, wait, are they growing? I think they're growing. If I get enough of them, I think they grow. No, maybe not. Maybe I'm just an idiot. Hmm. There we go. Was that the smart thing to do? Probably not. Shit. Okay, wow, it's getting really late. I took way more time on this than I would have expected. But I feel like progress is being made, and I kind of regret not doing a normal stream of this now, because it's actually kind of fun. All right, but I think we'll call it there. We'll call it there. Not bad. Not bad for a fucking filler night. All right, next stream will be Friday night. Well, no, actually, next stream will not be Friday night. Friday night is podcast. Insert credits round 43. We'll be broadcasting that here as well, just like last month. We did it, which worked out pretty well, so we're gonna give it another go and see what happens. Next stream will be on Sunday night, 7 p.m. CDT. That'll be Assault Android Cactus speedrun practice. And then back to normal streams on Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be starting up Darkest Dungeon on Monday. So that'll be fun. It'll be fun. I think it'll be fun. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully you'll show up on Friday. If not, see you on Sunday. If we don't see you there, we'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye.